यहाँ ऐसा कोई नहीं है जिसको मैं नहीं जानता ऐसा लग रहा है. आई फील दैट आई नो एवरीबडी एंड आई एम वेरी हैप्पी टू सी यू ऑल्सो. आई सेड वेरी हाई वर्ड्स ऑफ प्रेज फॉर यू इफ यू रिमेंबर. इफ यू फॉरगॉटन आई विल बीट यू अप. आई'ड लाइक टू वेलकम एवरीबडी हु इज हियर. एंड मैं अपना बोलना शुरू कर दूं कि आपको कुछ क्यूज है? नहीं नहीं आप पूछिए.
नहीं मैं क्या पूछूं सर. आप खड़े हैं, प्यार का फरिश्ता खड़ा हुआ है. ओके ये थोड़ा अजीब सा हो रहा है, प्यार का फरिश्ता. सो इट्स ओवर टू यू. या यू कैन टेक ओवर सर. आपके सामने कौन बोलता?
थैंक यू. एंड जैसे कि मैं कह रहा हूं कि मैं यहां सभी को जानता हूं. एंड देयर इज द टीम ऑफ लैला मजनू ओवर हियर. वेरी क्विकली अविनाश एंड तृप्ति. You will see them on stage, and the villain of the piece. Please stand and show yourself. And we'll be seeing them, and the bigger villain, which is Sajid Ali, which is the director of the film, we'll be seeing. And the only victim of the film, that's Preeti, the producer. And Balaji Motion Pictures is represented by none other than, we are missing Ekta, but Ruchika is here. Please show yourself. Sorry, I'm taking time because, you know, everybody should be introduced properly. There's Lipika and there is all of us. I think that when this movie is done and released, all of us will remember this album for a long time to come. And every film that you do, Sajid, you will say, is the music as good as Laila Majnu? So I feel that. And that will be a very difficult benchmark to cross. But it's a good challenge to have in life. I'm very pleased to be over here. Also for the reason that Ustad Niladri Kumar is here. And let's hear a huge round of applause for that man. जो मुझे लगता है वो उम्र में मुझसे छोटे हैं, मगर जैसा कहते हैं कि आर्टिस्टिक कद में मुझसे बहुत ज्यादा बड़े हैं. मुझे भी कभी मौका नहीं मिला उनको लाइव सुनने का. आई एम सुपर सुपर एक्साइटेड टू बी एबल टू लिसन टू हिम लाइव लाइक दिस. येस आई हैव गॉट द गुड फॉर्च्यून ऑफ वर्किंग विथ हिम in the making of this music, of this album a little bit. And also very fortunate that my very old and a slightly indisciplined friend Mohit Chauhan is in the house somewhere. ye log kahin chupe hain sare lambe baal wale log, sirf main bahar hu. And we will be seeing Mohit perform. But right now my first pleasure is to introduce to you over here this gentleman who I have really respected as a musician for a very long time. And the thing I like most about his music is that he's never forgotten his roots. Whatever he plays, there is always an Assamese refrain in his music. This is a guy who's also worked with me long time back in jab we met in the song Mojai Moja. Lot of people were confused that Mojai Moja, this Punjabi song, why does it have Assamese lines? So that was because of Joy Borua. And he's here and it's over to him.